So now, Steve, in getting the club back to the position where it's parallel to the ground and he's about ready to go into impact, him as a golfer, he realizes that this club shaft, club head is beginning to get heavy at this point. And he has returned to his address flexion, and at this point, as he starts to go down into impact, so Steve, go ahead and start slowly going down into impact, this is where his spine, again, begins to extend, and as he goes into his follow-through, you'll see that, again, he's done this because to offset the weight of the club, he needed to go into extension or essentially put in a bit of a catapult effect to create speed and bring the club back up out of the ground. And you can see, if I pull his shirt apart a little bit here, again, we've got this red line representing his spine has gone fully straight, and in actuality, this is the first time the golfer's spine, when done properly, is tilting back away from the target.
La noche se vuelve hermosa y rebosa de alegría. Las estrellas dicen cosas titilando poesía. La luna canta sonriente y se inclina frente a ti para desearte por siempre un cumpleaños feliz. La noche se vuelve hermosa y rebosa de alegría. Las estrellas dicen cosas titilando poesía. La luna canta sonriente y se inclina frente a ti para desearte por siempre un cumpleaños feliz.
Apague las velas y pique la torta,
que la noche es corta, la fiesta está buena.
Y para brindar por tu felicidad,
saque una botella de ron que quiero tomar, y que este parrandón dure hasta la madrugada. Apague las velas y pique la torta, que la noche es corta, la fiesta está buena.